Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Beautiful Tangled Mess, and I am back and I am playing The Evil Within today. I'm so excited because I only finished chapter one, so I am now able to start chapter two. Super excited, super freaking nervous is all freaking nervousness. We left off chapter one, leaving the mental institution, and the entire world was just going into chaos and everything was getting destroyed. The earth was cracking and we barely escaped falling. Well, we escaped, but now we're in the middle of falling to our deaths. I have no idea what's gonna happen. So we'll see. We're not in the mental hospital anymore. I'm surprised because I thought it was gonna, the whole game was gonna be, ew. Ew, it's, whoa. I thought the whole game was gonna be, what the fuck? Am I back in the hospital? Forgot the guy ate his face. What the hell? Ew, disgusting. What do I do? What do I do? Oh shit, I'm back in the hospital. Let's see, bodies found in Lakeside Town. Cause of death remains a mystery. More than a dozen mutilated bodies found in village of Elk River. Several residents unaccounted for. What? Where am I? What is this? What is that? I don't even know. Is that coffee? Can I have some coffee? I'm tired. I should probably get going. Okay, I'm gonna stay over here.
Hello? Anybody there?
No. What do I do? Oh gosh. What is this? Nothing? Okay. Oh, I need a key. That's disgusting. Hell no. I will not be staying in this place. Oh.
Are we awake?
Get away from me.
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here.
What the fuck?
Right now.
Do I follow her? I don't want to follow her. Oh gosh. It's been so long since I played this.
A hospital?
This place is necessary for you.
Why?
You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future memories.
What? Okay. Chapter 2, Remnants. I want casual for difficulty.
This way, please.
Oh my gosh, I don't want to go in here.
It smells like medicine. It
smells like butt. Probably. Blood. What is that chair? I don't want to go into that chair. I'm just going to stand right here. I'm going to go in this door instead. I can't. Damn it. I don't want to go in this room. Okay, I have 100 pills.
You are all right. Please, relax.
I don't want to relax.
Please, have a seat.
Oh, this is not good.
What the hell?
I knew it! What the fuck?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
Green gel can be used to upgrade individual skill parameters? Points needed. Is this supposed to be a good
thing?
There
now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy? Huh?
What the hell?
Now what makes you say that?
What the fuck?
I'll be waiting.
I'm not, I'm getting out of here. What the fuck? What? What?
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I?
Edmund. Syringes.
Where are you?
The origin of the medicine in this travel syringe is unknown, but it provides moderate health restoration. Yay! Assessing the inventory. Press R.
Connolly!
Where am I supposed to go? I guess I'll go into... Oh. Well, there's skid marks here, so I guess I'm gonna go this way. Follow the skid marks of blood into the really creepy ass woods. This is the best idea I've ever had. And it's thundering. What the hell? Where am I? Melee attack. Why attack enemies or objects? What the? Okay. Oh, that was one of the dogs? Sorry. Why is my controls being so sensitive? I'm so lost now. Alright, let's backtrack. Let's try to figure out. Did it change? Because I swear. I just came from this way. What the hell is that? Oh, it's... Cool. I can't see shit. Why is it so dark? Is that... What is this? There's the deer. It looks like somebody ate the deer. Oh, I know. I can open... I can break this, can't I? Oops. No, Sebastian. No. Right there. There it is. Yay. More stuff. Okay. I'm so smart. This is so creepy. I don't like being in the woods in the dark. See, I just came this way. What the fuck? Yeah. Okay, I'm going around in circles. Do I have a lantern? I'm a genius. Grab that lantern. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's something down there. There's a person down there.
Hey.
Oh my gosh. Oh my, Sebastian! Not again. Oh, a checkpoint already? Okay, he's eating something? Can I... Okay. Why am I moving? I'm not meaning to move! He's a zombie. I have a gun! Thank God. Shoot him.
Connolly?
No, just shoot him. There's no point in talking with him. Oh my gosh. Okay, I get it now. You have to hold it down in order to shoot. Okay. That was embarrassing. I'm sorry. I'm such a noob.
My God.
Okay, good. I shot him. Just in case. Now, how? I need more ammo. Oh, but it's in here. Nope, there's more pill thingies. I have one bullet left. One round left, excuse me. Is it in here? Doesn't anybody have any more rounds? I'm keeping this gun. Okay. Little bit confused. Keeping my gun. I'm gonna shoot it. And that didn't work.
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa. Oh, that's him!
Were you warning me about this? You were Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. Hospital. Hospital.
Poor Leslie.
Hospital! Hospital!
No,
what
no,
the
no.
Fuck.
Hold A to disarm trap. Item acquired. Yes! Trap parts acquired. Trap parts are needed to craft bolts for the Agony crossbow. They are used in the inventory screen. Oh, shit's getting real. What was that? Screw the lantern. I'm just gonna walk in the dark. Hold. LB. Where's LB? Oh. Okay. Approach a fallen enemy and press B to burn them, destroying them completely. Burning consumes one match. If the same enemies are close enough, they can all be burned with one match. Other things besides corpses and enemies can also be burned. Hey, I used my lantern. What the fuck? Okay. It's getting loud, and I don't like that. Where did Leslie go? Ooh, more stuff for me! Oh, there's a trail. Okay. What the fuck? Okay. That scared me. I thought there was a body there. There, however, is a house. I'm getting kinda scared. I don't know what's gonna happen. Please tell me. Ooh, a lock. It's her. The fuck? First of all, I'm taking this. Second, I still need bullets. Rounds. Excuse me, rounds. What is that? Oh! Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. November 2004. Finally got my gold badge. Detective Sebastian Castellanos. I like the sound of that. It seems a long time coming, but they say that I'm one of the fastest ever to rise through the ranks. Can't wait to get started. I know that I can do more good as a detective than I ever could as a beat cop. Plus, I don't have to wear that damned uniform anymore. The pay bump doesn't hurt either. KCPD needs all the help they can get. There's a seemingly disproportionate amount of crime these days. Crimson City is my home, and it's my job to protect it. How the hell did they get my diary? That's what I want to know. Can I take that branches? I might need that. Okay. Hello. Okay. Fuck!
Shit.
Oh, shit. Oh my gosh, I'm teleporting. Where the hell am I going? Oh, I'm back in here.
What the? Back here again? I must be losing it.
Yeah. I still got my lantern. Do I have my gun? Can I go back out in here?
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
I think...
Whatever is the matter.
So this is... I can upgrade, but... Let's try this again. Even though I don't like it, but it looks like I can just upgrade to something. Oh yeah, it's normal now. I mean, getting strapped in with something on top of my head. Oh yeah, easy peasy. Decrease the sway on the target. Yeah, let's just do it. That wasn't as bad as the first one. Jeez, that's terrible. Even though it's good, it's terrible. Can I wash my hands? What the hell? There was a mirror there? Okay, so... Why is there music now? Lost. So now I'm holding my gun. Oh, and then I can... Nope. Nope. Put it back. I want the lantern. How? Nope. Why is the music getting so loud? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, wait a minute. Although that horror's over. Oh! Shit, I don't have any bullets, though. A sneak kill! But I don't have a knife. Sneak in A. Yay, motherfucker! Oh, he has bullets, yes! Be prepared, Sebastian. Be fucking prepared. Ah! So we went out this way. Oh, that's Leslie! Climb over obstacles and through windows. Got it. Leslie! Wait for me! How do I sprint again?
Not bad. Hey,
That is not Leslie. Never mind.
I don't know where.
What the hell? What the fuck? Hold LT. You will automatically target the nearest enemy in front of you as long as you hold the button. Got it. Just get rid of the bottle. Damn it. God damn it! Where's the other guy? Die, you son of a bitch! That's not fair. I can hit so much harder than him. Fucking ass. That's not cool. I fucking hit him in the fucking head. Where's the other- You fucking asshole! That was not fucking cool because it went all the way- Never mind. I'm not even gonna try to explain myself. I'm gonna pause it for a second because that fucking freaked me out. Let's see if these guys have any ammo for me. Yep. So what is up in here? Let's be brave and find out, shall we? I got some more ammo. I can't see. Oh, I need that. All right. Clear. Matches. Burn these suckers just in case. What the heck? Oh. Lakeside town note. When did they put a lighthouse on the lake? Has it always been there? That circling light passes over me, passes through me. I feel like it takes something away each time. I can't remember what it was, though. Well, that's lovely. Anything else over here that I need before I go inside? Nope. All right. I got the matches. Is that a body? Yep. Let's burn this guy. What's over here? Nothing. Upgrade stuff. Is that it? Guess. Oh, what is that? Is that something? Nope. Oh. Oh, there's a trap somewhere. There's blood floating everywhere. Look for a string. Yep! Ooh! Who called it? I called it. That's right. Now, I can disable it. Right? Yep. Oh yeah. I caught something. I feel smart. There is a back room and I know something's in there. Oh, I was just in there. Right? I don't know. More ammo, yay! Collecting. Okay, I know. What? Rotate the camera LT to zoom? Okay. All right, let's go this way. There's another okay. Yep, hold on. Let me get rid of this guy. He needs a runner. Burn him, baby, burn him. I hear somebody else. What the fuck? I can hear somebody, but I do not see them. There he is. Damn it. Did I get him? Nope. Holy shit. Oh shit. There we go. Oh, son of a bitch. Damn it. Thank you for watching this. I hope it wasn't too boring. There wasn't really a lot that was going on. I'm getting really antsy. Tune in next time for the next part of chapter 2 as we continue on with Sebastian trying to figure out what the fuck is going on with this place. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. Like this video if you like it. And if you have any suggestions for any other videos for me to do after this gameplay is over, let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome videos on this channel. Remember, life is a beautiful tangled mess, and it is our job to make the most out of what we have been given by God and make it the best out of our lives. You guys are awesome. See you in the next gameplay. Bye. Bye. Bye.